Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So today I'm going to talk about my top 5 favorite blushes. So these top 5 blushes are both high-end and drugstore. So if you want to see my favorite blushes which are great for Indian skin tone, then please keep on watching. So the first one which I would like to talk about is the Maybelline Cheeky Glow. We all have used it and we all love it. It's like it's a must-have in a beginner's makeup kit. So this is the blush. This is the Maybelline Cheeky Glow in the shade Peachy Sweetie. So I think this is my old packaging, but they have similar shades in the new packaging. It's for 7 grams. So it's quite pigmented and that's how it swatches. It's a very beautiful peachy pink color which will look great on all fair to medium skin tone. I'm not sure how well this will show up on a darker skin tone. All the medium skin tone girls, this one will look very pretty. It's a very curly peachy pink color and you can wear this with anything and everything and it will look good. This will give you a very pretty color without looking artificial or anything of that sort. So yeah, that's what I'm wearing today in case you want to see how it looks on my skin. I hope the camera captures the color, but I really like it for my everyday wear, for college, for work or whatever. It's just a very beautiful color and very pocket friendly. So yeah, it's a definitely must buy. If you're looking for a great peach color blush. The next one is a high-end blush. It's the NARS blush. It's in the shade Orgasm. That's the blush. It comes, the packaging comes with a mirror and the blush. I absolutely love this color. So I will just swatch it. So the finger swatch is something like this. So that's how it swatches. It's a very pretty color, like it has flecks of gold. It gives an instant healthy glow to the skin and I absolutely love it. And the glitter is very finely milled. It will not at all look chunky or like too much glitter. It's just, it gives a very healthy shiny glow. I absolutely love how it looks on my skin. So yeah, it has to be in my top 5 favorite. So this is one of the classic NARS blush. You can never go wrong with this. Like everyone talks about it, everyone loves it, and I also love it. If you're looking to splurge a little on your blush, you can definitely give this a try. I am not sure if you get this in India, but I got this from my trip to Dubai. So you definitely get it at Sephora.com, or if you're going abroad, you can definitely pick this up. It's a beautiful shade. It's very universal. It'll look good on every skin tone. It's definitely a must-have in your collection if you love blushes. So yeah. Then the third blush which I recently discovered is an e.l.f. HD blush and highlighter. So actually it is a blush. That's how it looks. It's highly pigmented and that's how it swatches. So I recently found this blush. It's a beautiful pink color, like it's true pink color. It again has a very finely milled glitter, not at all chunky, very comfortable to wear. It looks very natural. It gives a very healthy glow. So whenever I wear this blush, I skip highlighter because it gives a good glow and then I don't feel like wearing a highlighter. Otherwise I look like a shining disco ball. So basically why I love this blush is that because it photographs very well, there's no flashback to it. It's very pigmented, so it'll look beautiful in photographs or videos or anything of that sort. So yeah, basically I love this beautiful color and this is something unique. I have not seen a lot of people talking about this blush, but it's actually a very beautiful formula and it just melts into your skin, giving you a rosy pink cheeks. So with this blush you have to be a little careful. If you don't tap the excess, you might end up with clown cheeks. As you can see the pigmentation, it's pigmented. You have to be a little careful with it, but I love it, and it's a definitely must buy if you're looking for a good highlighter for photographs or videos, and if you are into bright pink colors. So yeah, then look out for this. So the next highlighter is from the house of Inglot. So usually Inglot doesn't have name to its products. So this is the number 25 face blush. So that's the swatch of the Inglot 25 blush. So personally, I reach out for this blush for evening looks, evening parties, or anything of that sort. It's a mauvey pink color. It actually looks really very good on Indian skin. Like, I don't have anything like this in my collection, so I absolutely love it. The shade is amazing. It gives healthy color to my face, and I absolutely love it. So yeah, if you are looking for something like this, a dusty rose pink color, then definitely check this out. And the last blush in my collection is this palette. So this is the Makeup Revolution blush palette. This is how it looks. It's in the shade Hot Spice. I will just swatch few of them for you. So these are the few swatches of Makeup Revolution Hot Spice palette. So what I love about this palette is that it has very unique colors. Like, I would never personally go and buy an orange color. So I highly recommend this palette because you have a few orange and coral shades here, two highlighters and two pink colors. So for me, it's a total yay. So as you have seen the pigmentation, it is awesome. It's really very good. I would not go and buy orange color separately. So if something like this comes in a palette, I am totally for it. I use this matte blush and then use a silver highlighter as a top blush topper, and it looks amazing. So you can definitely play with your blushes if you have something like this, few highlighting colors. And the best part about these blush palettes are that it is affordable, and you have multiple options, and yeah, you just have one palette and you're sorted for your blushes. Like, if you have to just buy one blush, then I would definitely recommend that you invest in a blush palette, so you have more options and you know, a variety to choose from. And so you could definitely check out Makeup Revolution blush palettes. Even NYX has a few blush palettes. So with that, you just invest a certain amount and you have a variety of blush options. And they're very good quality. Like, the pigmentation is great, so there's nothing to worry about. And yeah, so I really like this palette. So yeah, that's it for my top 5 favorite blushes. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. So let me know in the comments down below what other top 5 favorite videos you would like to see from my end, and I would definitely do it for you guys. Yes, so I hope you enjoyed watching this video. I will see you guys in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye.